She a talk to me, and me a talk to she. But the day is coming that we must meet personally. She a talk to me.
Studio. I am your host, Leonard Swain. We're gonna watch Chloe Grace Moretz take on Roxy in some Overwatch and Gang Beasts.
I'ma talk smack. You better watch your back.
So many women have been gaming for so many years, it's just kind of not been spoken about and not been advertised, the fact that we are gamers.
Damn, you guys are fast.
Look at that, Anne-Marie. I'm lobbing grenades.
They gotta get that payload pushed at least to the first checkpoint. Let's see what happens.
Let's get that payload, team!
Gaming is gender neutral. It's not a male sport. It's not a female sport. It's a sport for a person who wants to escape and compete and overcome things.
Watch out, bro. Oh,
okay. Well, you know, I was gonna say good game, but not anymore.
I grew up in a family with four older brothers. So for me, it was a way for a tiny 12-year-old girl to be able to totally kick her brother's butt.
Three rules! Yeah! Try and jump over there!
No!
I've never been able to do that!
It's fun. You know, at the end of the day, it's fun.